Y'all just imagine that. It's time for another one. So, Final Fantasy 14 in Walker. You know, I was sitting there talking about this so much, like, basically, like, almost half the year I've been talking about since I found out this thing was coming out. And you might have heard me mention this a couple times that I haven't been able to actually play it. I've played it, but not like how I wanted to. And when I do play it, I have to either get up really early in the morning or late at night in order to play this game. And it's because I gotta say, I don't think they were ready for this. I don't think they knew people were coming there, you know, from WoW and all this stuff. Plus, you know, right now, really, to be fair, Final Fantasy 14 is really the game in town. It's really like the only one that's really popping right now. Right? At least that I know. I mean, obviously, you got your, I don't know if you consider Raid Shadow Legends that. I don't know. That wasn't a promotion. But, yeah, so with that being said, it is now, what are we in? So this came out on the 3rd. So it's been 2 weeks since the early access has come out. And I have played it, I'm going to say 4 times in 2 weeks. And like I said, the only time I play is really late. Really, really late at night or really early in the morning. It's the only time. If I get up early in the morning, which means I have to do it on my day off, I have to just basically leave the game on. Because if I shut it off, the wait times are ridiculous. Like, we're talking queues of 8,000, you know, 6,000. I think the worst was, it was 8,900 I was in queue for. And if I get a decent queue and I let it sit there, I can get on, like, yesterday I played, and it kicked me off in the middle of one of the cutscenes, and I tried to get right back on, and I was in queue like 2,700. It took about an hour and a half for that number to drop down for me to get back in. So, needless to say, I'm slightly disappointed with the way this has been going out. And mind you, I've mentioned this before. I've been playing since A Realm Reborn, and even A Realm Reborn, granted, it had its issues. That's why they did A Realm Reborn, and I think the first day was difficult to get on. It's been a while, but the first day, I think it was the hard time to get on. After that, they got it straight. Again, like I said, being that it's basically the only game in town as far as MMOs go, I get it. But at the same time, they should have known that this was going to be happening, right? So with that being said, we got a couple articles we want to talk about. So this is from IGN. It says, Endwalker is so popular, Square Enix has to stop selling Final Fantasy 14. Holy smokes. They had to stop. Look, I'm glad I've been a continuous player, but man, it sucks that if they have to do this, right? So it says Square Enix has temporarily suspended sales for Final Fantasy 14 because of the tremendous success of its latest expansion, Endwalker. Writing on the Final Fantasy 14 website, producer and director Naoki Yoshida, explained that the sheer amount of people playing Endwalker has far exceeded Square's server capacity. In order to try to alleviate the long wait times for players logging in, the company has decided to stop selling Final Fantasy XIV to new players and to temporarily stem the tide of incoming server traffic. Now, I know they're supposed to... Let's skim through this real quick. I know they're supposed to give that basically gives you the gist of it. I got another article for you, but I have another article, but this one didn't have it up there. But I know there's another one where they said that they are going to essentially be trying to fix this by a patch 6.1, because this is the original one, 6.0. So 6.1, they're supposed to be trying to fix this. So that means January. So we're going to be dealing with this for another 2 weeks. So with that being said, here's the other article I wanted to bring up. Since programguides.com, I'm not too sure about this, but I saw this a couple times, and this is the one article that I saw that actually had it. Since what compensation is Square Enix giving players for Endwalker server outages? And it says, with huge queues, server outages, error messages have blighted the Final Fantasy 14 players during the initial release of Endwalker. Has struggled to play the game. Luckily, even the player's patience has a limit. Square Enix has attempted to make amends. The compensation is made from a form of 14 days of free game time. This will be given to all players with an active sub. So, when would this be? This will be around, don't even tell me on this one. But I know it's supposed to be around 6.1. maintenance 6.1, right? So, the good news is, they're supposed to give us 2 free weeks, right? The bad news is, I want to play this game. I really like this game. So far, just to tell you, it's been 2 weeks now, I've gotten to the first Endwalker dungeon, right? This is the very first one I've gotten to. It took me 2 weeks to get there, just for the simple fact that I can't play the game. I am basically on level 86 out of 90, just for me, you know, basically farming, because I, like, when I was able to get on, it was just difficult to, you know, you have to go through the game, and by that time, everybody's already moving on to the next thing. So, even with that being said, it's taking me a while. So, I've been basically, you know, level farming and, you know, going through the story mode. I will be trying to get on later, but we'll see how that works. But, like I said, the plus side is they have decided to help us out, maybe give us two weeks, and hopefully that satisfies some people. I mean, that kind of makes me feel a little bit better if they're going to give me an extra 2 weeks, because like I said, it's been about 2 weeks for me to actually really play the game. Normally, I would just, you know, come home, you know, shoot my videos, and when I'm done, you know, when I ain't got to go to work, pop it on, especially since it's a new expansion, just go ahead and rock. So, with that being said, are you guys playing Final Fantasy Endwalker? Does this news help you out a little bit? Does it alleviate you? Let me know in the comments. Like, share, subscribe, and of course, hit that notification bell so you get my videos on the drop. Remember, you can't be good, be good at it. Peace. I heard that the best bet is Monopoly.